We are Twin Atlantic, and this is officialcharts.com. I just want to say that I'm bad at this before we begin.
She is the queen of pop right now.
Right now, Beyonce?
Yep. She is in... plays in Blink 182, plays bass.
Mark Hoppus.
Canadian.
Michael
Idiot.
Oh, idiot?
Well.
The guy from Nickelback.
More of an idiot. Younger.
Oh, Canadian. Oh, Justin Bieber.
She had a song called Poker Face.
Lady Gaga.
He's the sexiest member of One Direction, in my opinion.
Oh, that could be anyone.
He's got the best hair.
What's his name? Harry Styles?
The guitarist in Led Zeppelin.
Oh my god.
His first name is like a Scottish hat. Like a something hat.
Oh, cat.
And the second name is like, there's lots of these in a book. The dream is over.
current Radio 1 breakfast presenter.
Nick Grimshaw.
Our brothers from Ayrshire, rock and roll guys, three of them.
Biffy Clyro.
Amazing director, always appears in his own movies as a bit part.
Oh my god,
Quentin. Yes. He had a contrast statue outside of Fulham Stadium.
Michael Jackson.
Introduced on stage by he introduced Calvin Harris on stage at Tina Park.
Will Smith.
One of his pseudonyms is Trouser Snake. That's what the ladies call him, I believe.
What?
He was also in NSYNC.
Justin Timberlake.
He's had more pants thrown at him than any other living man.
Ross McVeigh.
Can I finish the question? Tom Jones.
Yes.
We should lose because I couldn't remember Jimmy Page's name. Congratulations, guys.
I just want to thank all of my fans personally and Barry's fans for sticking with us. We always knew we could do it. Thank you.